Now he's going to fall again.
I know, those little ones aren't very good. They're tall.
Careful, G. Oh, careful, Nadine.
Yeah.
Let them go now. Oh, oh, be careful. See, the mother is not scared one bit because of us.
They're pretty brave, aren't they?
Yeah. Let me see now the leg, which is, if she's the one.
Oh, she's with that injured leg?
Yeah, that's, I think that must be the one with the injured leg. Oh, I have a feeling it must be her babies then. Careful, dear. Anything to you?
No.
Oh, they're quite funny. And just careful, mom doesn't all of a sudden come at you.
She's telling them to come follow her.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, Cece. It's okay.
I don't know whether I don't know. I can't see whether that is the leg or not. Oh, she's calling them anyway. She's calling them to come.
Oh.
All right, she says, all right, I'm here. And
that's not an easy leap.
See how she calls them.
Yeah.
These guys aren't sure about it.
Here comes the other one.
They're not quite brave enough to...
How funny noise they make. Oh, he doesn't know how to get up on the fence.
Now they have to climb back up the fence.
My God, they've done their exercises for the day.
It's okay, Cece, it's okay.
She's opening the doors and coming
forward. The last two are quite as athletic as the other two.